when it's on your pancreas, you know, like, you're not going to be okay. I hadn't really cried, but I just started, like, guttural crying, because I'm like, how could God finally bless me with a baby after 10 years, mm-hmm. and now I'm not going to get to meet her?